It's really nice to brew some tea and kind of just sit and relax. Very calming. One of the other things that I had found, I'm looking for this information because I had notes all over. Some really great brain boosters, my champions. Try eating nuts. If you're at home and you're like, what else can I do? Try eating nuts. A handful of nuts is good. If you're not allergic to nuts. The other thing is add some cinnamon to your tea. And I don't have, I'm sorry, cinnamon to your coffee. I don't have my coffee cup with us this morning. Okay. Also, when you're trying to remember something, close your eyes and see if you can remember things like your password, your username. That will help. Also, put your phone out of sight. Allow you yourself to get stimulations from your surroundings. And the other thing is adopt a new habit. It takes 21 to 28 days to learn a new habit. What habit are you learning? Teach yourself something new. Also, prioritize your sleep. You gotta get sleep. With all this going on, you gotta get sleep. You gotta eat your fruits and vegetables also. And that's all I have for 2-Minute Thursdays. I'm trying to just start something new. So 2-Minute Thursdays. Thank you again, champions, for tuning in. Until then, I'm Miss Please. This is Real Talk. We'll talk soon. Make sure you subscribe.